Well, the worker who died in a crane collapse at Phoenix's Sky Harbor Airport has been identified. 52-year-old Marvin Self was on the rig when it collapsed. It took days for Phoenix fire crews to remove dirt to locate his remains. The task made especially difficult due to unstable ground around the hole. Well, one person was